what I hear from my patients increasingly every day is their difficulty in accessing the system. They don't know who their physician is. They don't know who's in network. They don't understand some of the mechanics of the deductibles, and they're totally confused on what their part is going to be, their financial responsibility is going to be after the treatment. So while we're advancing greatly in medical services and medicines, we have a real difficulty for our patients to understand how that they can access that financially. And those are some of the things that we need to work on.